than me now.
Why'd you have to?
Ah, sirs.
Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Sirs. Well done. Ah, Jesus Christ. Ah, you bastard.
To me. What are they up to?
Shake!
Finley. Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quick-like, it'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley. Good. Let's... get us. I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking, greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I'm stuck up in his fucking hut on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No!
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finley.
Please!
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? I can't just leave him. I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing. So let's go.
Right, yeah, Brody. Hold your nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you.
Thank you.
leaks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need. Fuck!
Cold. My bones are like fucking ice. I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake. Well, enough waiting around. Look at that. That is some weird shite, man. artifact says.
Where is it?
Be a vent, up, down, fucking somewhere.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. Fuck! What the hell? How did they get like that? Christ, the trots do this. Sorry, don't! Roof access. Man, I'm so close. Jesus. Eat you. Roy's insulin is here. Go.
Roy! He up here! Roy!
Jesus, it's moving out of the other place. I must be out.
Thank Christ.
Roy!
Roy.
Roy. Talk to me, big man.
Come on. Come on. Roy!
Roy, wake up, you prick! Please, wake up. Wake up, come on!
Oh, you bastard. Don't leave me here. Please, big man, come on, back. Christ, don't leave me.
Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I gonna tell Susan? I mean, she's gonna fucking kill me, man, you know?
She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls.
Wait, what am I gonna tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home.
Aye, I know. Me and Ollie.
I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Who's this?
It's Finlay, Kaz. You got it to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and all. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Is Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him tail. Guys, for fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's no coming.
Ah, Jesus. God, did you not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to marine control room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right. fucking spaceship. I'm not touching anything Finley doesn't tell me to. Jesus, fuck. Rope. Not you at all. Nice and slow. That's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. There we go. Finley. I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone. No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Cass, listen to me, all right?
All right.
We need to keep it together.
All right, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that. Then I'll talk you through the next part.
Alright? Alright. I'll look for it. Why is it locked? Fuck's sake. Chance. Better call Finley. Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this. Fucking news. It's all right, pal. Here we go. I'll look after this now, all right?
Ready.
Which is it, manual?
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Now hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fucked full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he no down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours.
Right?
It's coming for me. Away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Aye, hang on.
Hey.
Done. Now what?
That's it. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Did it work?
Fucking aye! See? Those are hopeless after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, finally. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in drill ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
I fucking hope so.
Jesus.
think about it. Don't think about it.
Jesus, that was... Oh, fuck. You rest in peace, you cunt. Christ, I've got to get the fuck out of here. She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz. There's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. The rig's a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
Wait, no, wait.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas, it's not possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye,
but... So you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
Don't fucking say that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. Can I lose you as well?
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've ever seen water like that, Kaz? Clear. Peaceful. You just let go and... Everything's fine.
Hi. That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right?
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finley, you could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Brody, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going anywhere. All right, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody. Oh, fuck. Brody. Jesus. Brody. How is this happening? What are we there now, Finley?
Doesn't he fucking matter?
He's deep and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. You see that? We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And without a hope in hell, watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once.
Have we tried to do what needed to be done?
Captain, all right, what do you mean?
I mean, I'm ending this. Fucking hell.
Finley, no. Come back. Finley! Finley!
Yeah.
Wait a minute! Yeah, Jesus!
Fucking
come back, you're not thinking straight. Who do I hear?
It's not your Christmas card.
I hear my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finley. To my wains.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
I'm fucking Kate.
He's singing. We're not seeing him again, Cas.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cas. We don't want them coming. Oh, Jesus!
I'm sorry, Finley. I don't know what to do.
We've got to face it, cuz.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. That can't.
What?
There's no going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. For once in your life, be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. But you can save them.
Jesus, Finley.
You want to leave it a chance? If it gets to the mainland. Oh, you know I'm right. I'm always fucking right.
Oh, Christ. Christ. All right. Die, all right. Follow them.
You're so hard.
Christ! Never had a chance.
You don't recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading it about your face.
Oh, the big man a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
Jeez. He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCreary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that vamp pop? You're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
You what?
I'm serious. Marry me. And make beautiful wings. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
Dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Cass. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fucking. The bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Cass.
I'll never leave you, Suze. I'll be at your side forever. And I'm always going to be here for this win.
Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Suze.
Hey, Kaz. I'm sorry it's been so hard. I just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Kaz. Keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.